Welcome to the real world. One of my favorite movies. Let's get it. Hey.
Are you sure about this?
Positive. All vitals read as if he's inside.
Oh, this is heat.
True. This changes everything.
How is this possible?
It shouldn't be. Only one person has been able to do something like this.
I found him. Damn it.
What is it?
Forgetting that strange interference again. It's close to his location. I don't like it.
Have the exit ready. I'm on my way.
Whoa, this is legit. Oh, establishing shots. Oh, so good. Hey, there's my boy Vader.
Again, Mr. Thompson, we at Metacortex really appreciate you handling our taxonomy.
I just want to say thank you for the generosity.
When we learned that the IRS was sending Matthew Thompson, their greatest and youngest agents, I must admit that we were a little concerned that he wouldn't pass your criteria. But I'm happy to see that you are a businessman who chooses to play by the rules. We see that you're special.
Hey. What can I say? You scratch my back, I scratch yours.
Indeed. If there's anything else I can do for you.
Oh. Of course.
Right away.
I feel like that was an Easter egg. Oh, here we go.
Please drink. Keep the good work.
Thank you.
Oh, that's weird, bro. You're not gonna eat the pizza, bruh? Oh. Interesting. Okay.
What are you doing here?
The rapture.
That was you? You almost gave me a heart attack, man.
Oh, my bad, man. But you gotta admit, that was a pretty good prank.
You interrupted my work.
What is it today, Robin Hood? Free and innocent inmates from jail. Money transfer to the poor? Oh, I get it. Wipe your student loans.
Not today. It's a little bit more personal. Hey, how'd you do that to my computer?
What are you talking about, bro?
Ha ha ha, Roger. Real funny. The messages, you carry it, anomaly?
Bro, I seriously have no idea what you're talking about.
Ooh! Hey, okay. Son, why is this so good?
Mr. Thompson, I found you.
Oh, we got the voice down.
Seems purpose has brought us together.
Oh.
You have something.
Purpose.
Something I need.
Man, where Morpheus at, bro?
The one breathes. His calculation on my part. Nonetheless, here lies in you another anomaly, like all anomalies. You require correction.
Oh! Hey, that got the effect just like the movie, bro. Oh, that's heat, bro. Oh, let's get it. Woo! Ooh! How'd he do that? Ooh. Oh, that's so lit, bro. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Yo.
Not be afraid, Mr. Thompson. This was
inevitable. Knew it. I knew that was coming.
It's time to wake up, my son.
Oh, let's get it. Yeah. Oh, is he trying to bend the spoon like in the movie? Bro, this set looks so legit. Oh my god, it's so good.
Information about your old life as I could. You still don't look like a Thomas Anderson to me. It's not done yet, but I figured if I could get enough information about your wife, I could bring you back to normal. It's not done yet. Mom and Dad sure miss you. Speaking of which, they're sure they'll kill me. It's not trouble. Food's there. Show some respect, okay? He's broken because he saved us. We owe that man our lives. He's a hero.
He's such a good actor.
Commander Locke has been in contact with the Chief City. They claim to have no involvement in this mess return or to the regions. No, no. But she will have the answers.
The Oracle? We haven't heard from her in years.
She wants to see us. She wants to meet Eon. I'm not sure.
Dad, I want to help. I want to be strong like you and Mom.
You're so son. He was just telling me how he wants to do his life away.
I feel different. It feels like most of the time I'm dreaming. When I'm in the Matrix, I feel free. I can help people. Even if it's a little way that matters.
The Smiths are after you for a reason. You're not getting involved. End of discussion.
Whatever I did, whatever these powers was, it felt right. Roger died because of me. I have to make this right.
Are we about to get a training montage? Because that'd be lit.
As you know, Matrix-born humans are able to download information instantly to their brains using their connectors. But since you don't have any, we have to get creative. I want you to sync to this driver just as you do. Connect to the Matrix. What do you feel?
I don't feel anything.
Try again. Concentrate.
Yeah! I know Kung Fu.
Get the rest of the programs.
Bruh, this is it!
Let's start with the basics. Loading the construct up in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay!
Part of the truce with the machines, we agree to coexist by helping each other's survival. The machines help us find natural resources. We protect the humans the machines get their power from, which is then plugged into the Matrix. Then there's the matter of the renegade programs that threaten the symmetry and order of the Matrix. Agents once served as guardians to the Matrix. We replace the agents. You must become as strong as an agent. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. I got this.
We'll see.
Hey! Whoo! Get him!
Thank you.
Okay! Bro, I'm getting so much nostalgia feels. Let's get it. Come on, Eon, come on. Oh. Come on. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Get him. I like that. Let's go. Oh, come on. That's sick.
Show off.
Squad, okay. Bruh.
That's the Oracle? This doesn't look all that impressive to me.
But first, I must apologize.
Thank you all for coming. First, I must apologize.
For this. Hey.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
It's been a long time. Glad to see you too. Worked it out at the wall?
Hello, Oracle.
No worries. Let's see. You're here because Smith is back. Then he's after his son. And Kiddo over here has some special powers. Does that just about cover you? Come on over here and let Auntie Oracle take a look at you. You're cute. Tall, too.
What's happening to him? How is he able to enter the Matrix without physically jacking in?
Remember when Neo separated his mind from his body? It was because he was flawed and incomplete. He bravely defeated Smith, but the effort ripped his body apart. When we returned his body, he was practically dead. Speaking of which, how is he?
The same. He hasn't said a single word in over 3 years.
I'm sorry to hear that. He's a good man.
I don't understand. How is Neo flawed if he's the one?
Because he wasn't the true one.
Neo may have tapped into the powers of the source, but Eon appears to have it from within. That is why he's able to access the Matrix, even though he's human born. Hear that, Junior? We've been waiting for you.
Me? There has to be a mistake.
And Smith, how is he still alive?
Neo only delays Smith's program. Because Smith is directly connected to the One. As Eon's drift grew stronger, so do you.
Oh. To yin and yang.
And Eon, what does he want with him?
Naturally, Smith would jump at the chance to have the ability to go to your world and the Matrix without restriction. If he were to infect Eon,
he would be unstoppable.
Smith is not just copying himself inside of the Matrix this time. He's infecting humans and programs by spreading his code inside of them. These new S-agents are stronger, faster, and more dangerous than anything you've ever faced before. Only the true One can stop Smith once and for all.
Screw this.
Niobe.
No, I'm not gonna stand by and let my son save the world by himself.
I thought you would say that. So the architect and I took the liberty of developing upgrades for you. It should help even the odds as you face these new S-agents. A messenger will meet you in this address. Well, that's my time. Eon, in order for you to defeat Smith and stop this new infection, you must surpass Leo.
Surpass Leo?
Good luck, everyone. I'll be rooting for you.
Bruh. This is so much heat.
Skate, head back to the ship. I want you to tell the council everything the Oracle told us about Smith and his new infection.
Yes, sir. Eon. She's a true One, huh? It's pretty cool.
Eon, come on.
He's gonna betray him, isn't he?
Link, ready to come home.
Oh, okay.
Link? Link, can you hear me?
So who do you think the messenger is?
It's me.
Impossible.
Trinity?
Hey!
Death, she died.
Hello, Morpheus. Niobe. I'm sure you both have questions.
No shit.
And Trinity and I are
Queen!
I'm a residual backup. Per Neo's last request, should anything happen to the original Trinity, our consciences be placed into a compatible host in case of an emergency. In other words, I'm a copy.
I see. It's good to see you again.
So this emergency, you mean Smith's return?
It's worse than that. The machines are at risk of losing their primary source of energy. The Smith's infection is spreading at an alarming rate, and the S-agents could crash the system within the next 24 hours, killing anything and everyone in the Matrix.
No, we can't let that happen.
You're Eon. Your abilities as the One are only partially activated. You need the primary code that lies within Neo in order to unlock your full capabilities.
And how am I gonna do that?
They'll give it to you.
Give it to me? Neo hasn't exactly been very social lately.
Then figure it out.
Deja vu.
Deja vu.
Yes!
It was a deja vu.
There must be something happening in the Matrix. It must be the machines doing.
No, it's being done on the inside.
Link, ready or exit. Link.
Can you hear me? I repeat, you are surrounded by agents. Get out of there now!
Oh!
No answer.
Smith, please find a way to block communication. A quick exit isn't possible, at least not for me.
Where's the nearest hardline?
Scanning the area now. Got it. Next hardline is on 4th and Broadway. I just activated it. Put this in your phone.
What for?
The connection to your physical body may be cut off, but I can connect the upgrade to your service system.
Ooh. Heat.
Follow me.
Oh, wow. Oh, yes, one shot. Oh, come on. Okay, camera work. Oh, he got the sword! I can't! So good. Oh no! Oh man!
Escape.
Oh, is he about to save his friend? Did he copy himself? I think he copied himself.
Where's Eon? He should have been here by now.
I don't know.
Well, let's go find him.
Wait. Don't make it.
I think Smith is in the other guy's body. It will make sense. Heat. I'm over it. It's so good.
Okay.
I'll be here if you need me. Find a way to mass produce the rest of the upgrades and get it to the rest of the fleet. Neo sacrificed a lot to bring peace between humans and machines. Don't let me down.
I won't let you down at all. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. So good, bro. I knew it!
We have confirmed his signal. He made it out.
I freaking knew it!
Consciousness in their world, he would be able to broadcast from his location. The objective? To kill the one. Alias Mr. Anderson. By any means necessary.
And the boy. I want him. Alive.
We will draw him out. Control of the Matrix is already 85% complete. We will make him come to us.
Good.
I knew it.
Please, Neo. Time is against us. Neo needs the primary code to defeat Smith and eliminate this virus. Upgrades been sent to the other ships.
Yes. The program is extremely complex. It has to be modified by each crew member's specification. It's going to take some time.
Time we don't have.
That's all right.
What is it?
There's an unusual concentration of S agents in this location. Looks like Smith is there too. Hang on, we're receiving an encrypted message. It's saying you have 1 hour to surrender with the boy or your worlds are doomed.
For what's worth?
Yep.
More importantly, what does he mean by world? Is he able to reach us from here now?
Maybe he's bluffing.
Not likely. It's not his nature to bluff.
Then what's the move?
We face him together. I know Smith is after me. I don't have the primary code. But if we fail, then all of it doesn't matter anyways. I don't care about being the one, or cold, or any of it. I care about protecting the people in the Matrix and the people I love.
Tell them.
If this is our last hour, I want to be by your side. To be honest, even if you say no, I'm going in anyways. It's my choice.
Know thyself.
Oh!
You've got guts, kid. More importantly, you have a good heart. Morpheus, Niobe, please leave Eon with me. He'll catch up as soon as possible.
Welcome back, my friend. Smith gave us an invitation. Let's not disappoint him.
Son! So good, bro! Oh, we gotta add. That's okay, I'm gonna skip it really quickly. Bam. Oh, we're almost done? So good, though. I want more. Alright.
This is my son, the true one.
The one is dead. Terminate him.
Son, that's not gonna work. Son, Keith. I love that mouse, bro. Hey. The beat drop. Son, this music is so fire. Oh, memories. Son, I'm almost in tears. This is so good, bro. Bro, this beat. Son. What? Let's go. Let's go! Oh my god, I'm get so many memories. I just love everybody just doing the bounce in the back. Like, come on, son. So good. He pulled the Uno reverse card. I'm done. Oh wait, I forgot about him. Oh no. Uh-oh. Oh, they're pissed. No! He's actually gonna freaking win? He still got it. Son, it can't end like this, son. I'm really about to be angry. Oh! Hey! Okay! My heart was like, come on.
According to the machines, the S-agent virus is completely gone. All humans inside of the Matrix are back to normal and have no memory of what happened. Long story short, you saved the day, son.
I'm just glad that there's peace again.
Trinity was saying something. They'll be watching you?
What do you think that means?
Who knows? Mother and I are proud of you. Vic mentioned that Neo told you something after he gave you the code. What was it?
That he believed in me.
What is it, Vic?
Got it. What is it?
Merovingian. He's causing problems downtown. Exiles all over the place. You're up.
Son, can we talk about this fit though? Because it's heat. Son, so good. That was excellent, amazing, stupendous, marvelous, out of this world, incredible. Bro, heat, fire. I'm running out of words to describe how good that freaking was. King Vader, bro. Heat. 100 emojis times 10. I got nothing. I really don't. That was so freaking good. What? I'm speechless. There you go. I'm speechless. There you go. No words. Speechless. Out of this world. Amazing work. King Vader. Wow. Holy crap. This needs more views. Oh my god. This video needs so many more views because it was so good. Wow. Once again, it is Malcolm. If you're in quarantine like me, you can always subscribe by hitting this lovely button up here. I also have two other videos over there you can check out on your own free time. Without further ado, I wish you well, I wish you good health, and I will definitely see you again next time.